left you several messages regarding your invasion of this sector. I don't want to suggest that you are avoiding us, but just in case you didn't check your messages, there are quite a few waiting for you.
That's the last of them.
Attention, Blarg. We still have not heard back from you regarding this unfortunate situation. So I picked up the phone to make sure I got dialed. Bring line, just to be sure there hadn't been a service interruption. Everything works on our side.
Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Oh dear, more of them.
That must be the mayor's ship.
This is a transmission for the Galactic Rangers. Please, we need assistance. This is Agnov Buckwash, mayor of the Tobruk Crater of Novalis.
Mayor Buckwash will not last long without our help.
Oh.
We are happy to be of assistance. Why is Drek trying to kill you?
It's my nephew, Skid McMarks.
Wait, Skid McMarks, the pro hoverboarder?
He sent me this infobot from Iridia, and the Blarg have been after me ever since. Here, take a look.
Hey, Uncle Blockwash! Skid McMarks here. You know, your nephew. My agent and I are at the awesome grand opening of the McMarks Sports Shack here on Iridia, and boy, has this been a trip! I've gotten to meet all kinds of people. Fans, celebrities, my Gadgetron sponsors. I even got to sign autographs for these odd-looking creatures called the Blarg. I guess they're doing something here on Iridia. Wait, hold on a second. Hydro Harvester, super illegal water displacement apparatus. I don't think I was supposed to have this.
Stop him! He's got the schematics!
Help! Someone! Call my agent! Call my publicist! Actually, don't call either of those people. Call someone who cares about me! I don't want to die!
Sounds like Skid McMarks is in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia.
Agreed. But we must first repair our ship.
Oh, you did it! Thanks for saving the sector, friend. Now come on back and we'll see about fixing that ship.
Attention, citizens. Your mayor is safe and sound. I was rescued by a furry hero and his robot friend. I will now resume regular office hours, which is every third Tuesday from 10 to 10:30.
And so, Ratchet and Clank set out to fix their ship with the help of the plumber. Little did they know they would soon come so close to greatness, they'd be able to hear its mighty biceps ripple. But first, they'd have to tackle a brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Hey, wait a minute. I don't recall no brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Okay, fine. Killjoy.
Well, you look about all fixed up here. Now promise me you'll get that infobot to Captain Quark.
I promise. Thanks for your help.
No problem. See you in the next reboot.
Ratchet and Clank were delighted to discover that their newly repaired ship now had an upgraded hyperspace navigation computer.
We'd better get to Kerwin.
We're too late. The invasion has started. Scan the emergency channels. We need to find out what's happening on the ground.
Attention, all units! The Hall of Heroes is under attack! Repeat! Enemy ships are now in the central district of Aliro City. Galactic Rangers are under heavy fire at the Hall of Heroes. And there's a Blarg transport closing in fast. Brace for Warbot reinforcements, Rangers. All civilians, evacuate the area!
We must assist the Galactic Rangers, activating weapons systems. Weapons online. You may now attack the transport.
Captain, we have an unidentified ship providing assistance. Transport down!
Yeah!
Whoever you are, thank you. More transports! Those transports are dropping off warbots all over the city.
Not on my watch. Blarg transport down.
He took out another ship.
Whoever's doing heroic things up there, this is our turf.
No offense, Captain, but we kind of need the help right now.
ship.
The Warbot's armor is made of a raritanium alloy. If we could propel a Warbot at the ship with sufficient velocity, I believe it would penetrate the hull.
Awesome! How do we do that?
Your weapon package includes a mag booster. I am rewriting the software to isolate the Warbot's armor. Ah, there. You should now be able to pick up Warbots using the mag booster.
Okay, let's try this out. Mag booster active!
There should be some Warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Toward that warship. We can pick up a few more. Gotta make another pass.
Warning.
Oh, that's not good.
Warning.
It appears we can repair our ship with the nanotech those blog saucers leave behind. Some Warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Okay, Warbots, hang on tight!
All resources consumed. We cannot carry any more Warbots.
Locking on!
Well done, Ratchet.
Ha ha! One in a million! Let's do it again.
There is enough power to pick up more Warbots. If you make another pass.
Engage!
There is enough power to pick up more Warbots.
Warning. Warning. Warning.
Ratchet, the ship is badly damaged. We must locate some nanotech.
Ready! Release! Warship down! We did it!
Way to go, whoever you are!
Let's give these heroes some breathing room. I'm happy to field all questions on their behalf.
Dallas Wanamaker here. Does this mean you'll be asking these two heroes to join the Rangers?
Say what now?
Well, I don't see why not.
And that is how dumb luck helped a rookie Lombax take out a Blargian warship.
That wasn't no dumb luck. He and that robot made a great pair.
That's enough out of you, Solitary Bill. Sheesh, you give a guy your pudding cup once, and then you can never get rid of him.
So, what happened next?
Well, Drek didn't take too kindly to having his plan ruined by a Lombax and his robot pal, so he sent Blargian mercenaries to take them out.
You all right, pal?
All systems operational, but we should get back to the Hall of Heroes.
Hey, Ratchet, where'd you go? We're supposed to start your training in a few minutes.
Sorry, Brax. Clank and I ran into a bit of, ship trouble. Looks like there's still a few Blarg in the city.